it's Virginia, and today I'm going to be doing a 4th of July outfits idea video. I was thinking, you know, since 4th of July is coming up, I should be giving you guys ideas of what you can be wearing for that. And these are just three different outfits that I might possibly wear for 4th of July. And you guys can comment below which one's your favorite, so I'll see which one I'll end up wearing. And also, I'm going to be showing you a how-to hairstyle idea, maybe, if you want to wear it with one of the outfits or just if you want to do it for an everyday thing. For this very simple hairstyle, all you will be needing is a hair scrunchie and two clips. You start off by taking the front section of your hair and dividing it, kind of separating it away from the rest of your hair. And then do a French braid down the side, making sure to collect the hairs beneath it. If you don't already know how to do a French braid, I'll have a link below of a video I'll find of a how-to French braiding. But it's pretty simple. If you already know how to do a regular braid, it's just basically the same thing, but as you are going along and grabbing the different strands, you scoop up some hair from beneath it and go along across your scalp so that it's close to your head. And then for this hairstyle, you're just going to do the French braid until you get near your ear, and then you're just going to braid it down normally and clip it back to keep it out of the way as you do the next side. Now separate the side of hair equal to the amount that was on the other side, and make sure that you don't grab any of the spare hair in the back, and just repeat the same steps as the other side. Where we are, where we are. When you have finished this, you can take the two braids and pull them back in the back of your head and pull them into a low ponytail near the nape of your neck, and then the remaining braid that is left in the ponytail you can unravel to put it down to be just like the rest of your hair, and the look is complete. Like old friends, here to relive your darkest moments. I can see no way, I can see no way. For my top, I have a basic red and white striped tank top that you can find in places like Target, Walmart, or Forever 21. As a bottom, I have a navy blue circle skirt that I got from Forever 21. For my shoes, I have a pair of white high top Converse. Depending on where you are for 4th of July, you can bring a chambray along so that if it gets chilly, you can stay warm, but it can still look really nice with the outfit. If you plan on spending 4th of July near the beach or by the pool, this is a perfect outfit. I have a denim crop top that I got recently from the flea market. And as my bottoms, I have a pair of white shorts that I cut off from jeans a while ago that didn't fit. In case it gets a little chilly during the night, I have a blue corduroy button-up that I can just button closed and stay warm for the night. As for my hair, I have a simple messy bun so that if I go in and out of the water, it'll still stay contained. And to keep the flyaways out of the way and to add a little more patrioticness, I have an American flag bandana tied up and worn as a headband. For my shoes, I have my American flag flip-flops from Old Navy. You know, we gotta protect our eyes out there in the sun. So I have my circle sunnies from Forever 21. This next outfit is good if you want to go somewhere a little dressier for the 4th of July. I have a red velvet tank top paired with navy blue floral cloth shorts from Forever 21. As for my hair, I have it pulled it back in a simple braid that's just going down my back. To pull it all together, I just have my brown pairs of Oxfords from Urbanog, you know, keeping it classy.
Make sure to subscribe below if you haven't already, and thumbs up this video if you'd like to see more videos like this, where I show you guys like different outfit ideas for coming up holidays or seasons or anything. Also, I'm going to be going on vacation soon this next week. I'm going to be going to the Dominican Republic, and you know, I'm just gonna visit some family and stuff, you know, and also go to the beach and stuff. I mean, you can't not go to the beach when you go to Dominican Republic. It's like illegal or something. So if you guys would like to see videos of different outfit ideas that you can wear in tropical places that you may be going to on vacations yourself, or if you would just like to see different types of, like, you know, island videos, like places that you guys should go to if you are going there too, or if you plan on going there, or if you just want to see the things and like not have to go there yourself, I don't know, comment down below what you'd like to be seeing soon, and like this video if you'd like to see Dominican Republic videos, or if you just like this video, you know. Bye, see you guys next time. And yes, hope you guys see. What was even coming out of that? I don't understand what I was saying.